All right, so in this video, I'm going to solve the equation 7 to the power of x plus 7 to the power of x plus 7 to the power of x is equal to 147. So to start, I'm going to factor out 7 to the power of x. So I get 7 to the power of x times 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 147. So this is 7 to the power of x times 3 is equal to 147. Now from here, I'm going to divide both sides by 3. So 7 to the power of x is equal to 147 divided by 3 is going to equal 45. Sorry, not 45. 49. So I get 7 to the power of x is equal to 49, and 49 is equal to 7 squared. So I have 7 to the power of x is equal to 7 to the power of 2, meaning x is equal to 2.